right field.
On the seventh pitch of that at bat against Lyles. Now Alex Wood puts it in play to short. Trevor Story going to third, and they get Thompson. Pederson scores, and the Dodgers lead 1-0.
Well, good job by Alex Wood putting that ball in play, especially up the middle, because that's where they are back. But Trace Thompson kind of got stuck out there in the middle of no man's land. He should have just held up.